I'm Rick Giddings, the fleet director for the city of Spokane, and behind me you can see the city of Spokane is getting our first delivery of R99 renewable diesel. A third of our fleet is fueled by diesel, but that makes up 75% of our fuel consumption in the city of Spokane. And so this renewable diesel not only will reduce our carbon footprint by about 80% for our diesel vehicles, it also lowers maintenance on the fuel emission systems for these vehicles. And at current prices, it's actually about 15 cents a gallon cheaper than traditional fossil diesel. Yeah, we don't have to change anything about the truck to make it work. We can mix renewable diesel with fossil diesel in the same tank. We don't have to spend a lot of money on infrastructure. Drop-in fuel is just a drop-in fuel. We don't have to spend any money at all to make this happen. So renewable diesel is created using various different products from animal fats, used fryer grease, some plant-based products to create a product that is chemically identical to fossil diesel. So renewable diesel is a milestone towards our goal to have all of our vehicles within the city fleet fueled either by electricity or other clean fuels by 2030. And it's less expensive for taxpayers, better for our environment, and better for our vehicles.